We've been compromised. Abort and walk away now.
Who?
ICA. They tracked me. Don't know how.
It's what they do. How many?
One prime asset and a whole pack of up-and-comers. They've infiltrated the club searching for us. Christ, I think I killed one of them. Get out now before they spot you.
No. They found us once. They'll find us again. Keep your head down. I'll take care of this.
Do you copy? Shit. Yeah. It's terrible reception. Must be the trees. No, no trace of our target yet.
Agent Price.
Yeah, I will. I always work by the book. You don't have to worry about that. Hello? Hello? Crap.
This is like looking for a needle in a haystack.
Just keep trying, Agent Montgomery. Our client considers Agent 47 and Olivia Hall as a serious threat. You can't underestimate them.
I never do, Zhao. We'll find them. We're all in position.
Good. Report back to me if there's anything.
Don't worry.
Wondering if you could help me find my bike. Now, I have lost my allergy pills, if you know what I mean. I can get you in for free if you help me. I know you're busy, but I feel you are violating my... personal space? Oh, did you find my allergy pills? I'll die without them.
I found them.
You are a lifesaver. Thank you. Hey, look, if you want to get into the club, I can get you in for free. You know, you look like a man who needs to let off a little steam.
I accept.
Oh, you are a little stiff. You really need to come inside. But I promise you, my allergy pills can remove some of that tension. Follow me.
Hey, I should be on the list. The name is Helfried Ziegler. And this gentleman is my
Looking
plus
good,
one.
Sir.
Yeah, you can come in.
You have to put this sticker on your phone. No photos allowed. Even
if you want
when
to
you're
pass,
on the
you
guest
need to comply
list.
To a frisk, sir.
Now move along.
Sir, you're trespassing. Please, you need to turn around now. That's it. One foot in front of the other. I just need to do a quick routine check if you want to get through. Sorry about this, sir. Won't be a moment. Right, that's it. Keep moving, please.
Three unconnected people has been reported. Marcus Stuyvesant of the Stuyvesant Fortune, Carl Ingram, major political player in American politics, and Alexa Carlyle of the Grand Carlyle Fortune have all died. Twice. Interpol would absolutely be able to connect all three, but a strange case
Agent Swan, are you still there?
We all loved you. Try Pierce Cole. It's not a
big deal. Operative down. He's sharp, so be sharper.
Sausage of Kings. Now for our top headline.
I'm a professional. No need to worry.
imagine all those stone people from inside playing with this shit?
That would be anarchy.
Should we find a fuse? Get that huge crane up and running?
No way.
Oh, you're probably right. Bad idea. And Rob would kill us.
Oh, he'll do more than that.
You've got no business here, buddy. You're lost.
Have steadily increased. Our government, though still willing to help, have now warned us that there will be a possible increase in national security. More will follow. And now a word from our local sponsor. Do you have trouble sleeping? Don't worry, you're not the only one. With Cameron's sleeping pills, they'll knock you out.
it. Don't waste the opportunity. We don't need our noses bloody today.
Agent 47 is on site. Moving in.
Good work. Now press the advantage while you still can. No excuses, just find him. He can't have gone far.
It's Agent Thames reporting in. No sign of target.
Be careful, or you may not spot him until it's too late.
Agent Thames.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah. Who else should be talking to?
I am working.
Doesn't look like it.
Listen here. Two apes. I've been sent from the head chapter, undercover, because they believe some of Rolf's crew, meaning you morons, are being a little light-fingered.
That's bullshit.
Is it? But either way, I could just blame you two. They've cut people's balls off for this. Ask Rolf if you don't believe me.
Hey, man. Sorry. No offense, man.
Do what you do. I mean, we're innocent.
Yeah, right. Strange.
Don't move. I'll go check.
Okay, yeah, okay. Hey, I totally understand.
Come on. Is anyone there? This is not funny. Wait here. I hear gunshots, run like crazy.
Got it. Hey, welcome to the team.
What do you mean?
Well, you're new, aren't you? I haven't seen you before.
Yeah, I suppose I'm new.
No, hang on. Like it. It's fun. I mean, the pay is not great, but free drinks, cheap gear. What more do you want?
Look, I'm sure you're very nice and interesting, but I have to get back to work.
Well, okay. Just trying to be nice. Some people are no fun.
You should probably check that out.
I'm on it. Okay. I'm just A-okay.
Might have a situation.
I'll check the perimeter. Over.
Takes Rook. That's another one down. Do not let him turn this situation around on us.
Who the fuck are you? You're lost.
What happened with this?
Busted beyond repair.
About damn time. Now leave the food and get lost. You ain't getting a tip.
Affirmative! Command, he managed to slip away. Well, maybe he's good, maybe he's just lucky, I don't know. Anyway, I'm standing down.
Please report. and that makes three. The math was on our side. This shouldn't be happening.
You, guard, wait just a second.
Heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate. Anyone there? Thank you.
Okay.
What in the... Command, I just heard something. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out.
I wonder what that could be.
Is anyone there?
Alrighty.
Agent Tremaine reporting in. All quiet on the Western Front.
Stay alert. We don't need to give them an opportunity to strike.
Agent Tremaine.
That's good.
Tremaine, are you still there? That makes four. If any of you make it out of this debacle, you'll be the laughing stocks of the ICA.
this one go.
Enough, enough! He got another. You're sitting ducks. Evacuate the area immediately.
Copy. Okay.
We're clear.
You killed all of them?
They got my message. Where are you?
Diner. Up the main road.
On my way. You're hurt.
You should see the other guy. Never killed nobody before. What you did back there, you really are all Gray said you'd be. 47. He didn't suffer, did he?
He made it count.
But not broken. I'm glad.
It's time we start afresh, you and me.
Get to the point.
You and your friends pulled off the impossible.
You stormed the heavens, took down the untouchables,
and yet, here we are. Status quo.
It just goes to show, you can't fight power, Miss Burnwood.
Power never dies, it only changes hands. The best you can do is
claim it.
I never cared about power.
Power is a tool, Miss Burnwood.
It's the thing that gets you to the thing. As the next constant, you can be the agent of change.
Transform the system from the inside, or be transformed by it.
No risk, no reward. I'll need to think about it.
No, you won't. The real question is, what will you bring to the table?